We're glad to have Chris Ruin here. We hope to see him here more often throughout the rest of the season. He looks really fast. He's a great spot. All right, thanks a lot, Trevor. Going back, green flag racing here. He raced one spot in Chevrolet V5.